brought you here?
どけ！はっ！おーい！どけ！はっ！おーい！
The continent of Fodlan, said to be protected by a revered goddess, has existed since time immemorial. Three ruling powers now control the land. In the south lies a region long held by a more than 1,000-year-old dynasty, the Adrestian Empire. Beyond its borders, to the frigid north, is the home of the Holy Kingdom of Fargus, ruled by the royal family and its knights.To the east, a league of nobles that heeds no king nor emperor rules what is called the Lester Alliance. Once consumed by a tempest of war and turmoil, Fodlan and these three mighty powers now exist in relative harmony.
In the Fire Emblem Three Houses game, you are the hero the world needs.You start out as a mercenary traveling with a group led by your father, Geralt. After an unexpected incident reveals an unknown power hidden within, you'll travel to Garrick Mach Monastery, where you'll receive an offer to teach at the Officer's Academy. Around that same time, you alone begin to see a mysterious girl named Sothis, who appears within your mind.Garrick Mach Monastery lies at the center of three large territories. It is the home base of the Church of Saros, the main religion of Fodlan, as well as the Knights of Saros. Not only does the church serve to maintain order in Fodlan, its monastery also houses the Officers' Academy. Those who train there will go on to shoulder the future of Fodlan. The Officers' Academy is comprised of three houses.The Black Eagles is for students from the Adrestian Empire, including the House Leader and future Emperor, Edelgard. The Blue Lions boasts Prince Dimitri of the Holy Kingdom of Fargus as its House Leader. This house is for students from his kingdom. The Golden Deer is for students from the Lester Alliance. Their House Leader is Claude, who is the heir of the noble family that leads the Alliance.As a professor, you will lead the students of one of these houses and instruct them. In addition to the house leaders, there are many other students to meet, each with their own unique personalities and skills. Which house will you choose? Students are expected to travel to various lands, sometimes with the Knights of Saros themselves.And gain real battle experience, including everything from defeating bandits to suppressing rebellions. These may be class assignments, but the stakes in each battle are very real. Whether your students live or die will depend on your leadership. Strategize as the battle progresses to claim victory. One more success. At the Officers' Academy, your students will work diligently each day so that they may wield a variety of weapons, master the study of magic, and acquire special skills such as horsemanship. You have been entrusted with their future, and it's up to you to guide each of them and help them hone their abilities.Through combat experience and study, you can help your students reach their full potential. Your students can also interact with each other at the academy, and by doing so, their bonds will strengthen, and they'll be able to better support each other on the battlefield.
You'll die!
three territories, three houses, your very own journey. Fire Emblem Three Houses will release on July 26th.
おぬしごときにはおのが命のまことの値打ちなぞわからぬじゃろ。まったくわしがおぬしを導いてやらねばな。あ
Long ago, the divine Seiros received a revelation from the goddess, a gift to help guide the lost. Now, the goddess watches over Fodlan from her kingdom above as the mother of all life, the arbiter of every soul.
Give me orders. It's time to measure your worth as an instructor. Such a brutal, irrational world we live in. Some believe the crests, tokens of the goddess's power, are necessary to maintain order. But they're wrong, teacher. The crests are to blame.Fall to our ruin. So take your first step. It's now or never. I will return here someday, my teacher. Promise me that you won't forget me.
そこで何をしておる？
遥か太古よりありし地フォドラ。天上より女神の見守るといわれるその大地は三つの勢力によって統治されていた。千年以上の歴史を持ち、フォドラの南半分を支配するアドラステア帝国。その帝国の北側、寒冷な大地を王と騎士たちが治めるファーガス神聖王国。そして大陸の東側で王をいただかず有力貴族による共同体をなすレスター諸侯同盟領。かつては戦乱の嵐が吹き荒れた大地も、今は三勢力の均衡により平穏が保たれている。
ファイアーエンブレム風化雪月の主人公はあなた自身。父ジェラルトが率いる傭兵団に身を置くあなたは、とあるきっかけでその能力を見出され、ガルグマク大修道院の士官学校に教師として招かれることになります。時を同じくして頭の中に現れた謎の少女ソティスと共に、
わしがお主を導いてやらねばなあ。
三つの大国の中央に位置するガルグマク大修道院。フォドラで広く信仰されるセイロス教の総本山で、聖教な騎士団を要するこの修道院はフォドラの秩序の要であり、また フォドラの未来を担う人材を育成する士官学校でもあります。この士官学校には3つの学級が存在します。次期皇帝である酋長のエーデルガルトをはじめ、アドラステア帝国出身者が集うアドラークラッセ、ファーガス神聖王国の王子ディミトリが酋長を務めるルーベンクラッセ、王国出身者の学級です。そしてレスター諸侯同盟出身者からなるヒルシュクラッセ、酋長のクロードは同盟のリーダー格である名家の出身です。あなたはこのいずれかの学級の担任となって生徒たちの指導に当たります。酋長以外にも個性豊かな面々が揃う生徒たち、あなたはどの学級を選びますか？
先生、ちょうどよかった。
生徒たちは騎士団と共に各地に赴き、盗賊の討伐や反乱鎮圧などを通して実践の経験を積むことを求められます。課題とはいえ、そこは本物の戦場。生徒たちが生きるも死ぬもあなたの采配次第。戦況を見極め勝利をつかみましょう。
戦果一つ上がりました。
生徒たちは士官学校で多種多様な武器の扱いや魔導の力の研鑽、馬術などの特殊技能の習得を目指し日々努力しています。あなたは自分が受け持つ生徒たちを指導し、その才能を磨く手助けをします。戦場での実践経験と士官学校でのたゆまぬ努力、これらを経て生徒たちはよりたくましく成長していきます。また学校での生活を通して交流を深めれば、その絆は戦場でお互いを支え合う確かな力となるのです。
どけ！はっ！お
い！
進軍せよ！
三つの国と三つの学級、そしてあなたの物語。ファイアーエンブレム風化雪月。